I'm somebody who's always suffered with anxiety and depression, so coming to the gym helps me with my well-being. Keeping fit, obviously, as well, with your health benefits from it, you know, speak for themselves.
It does mean a lot, because I have suffered a lot with like depression and overall not being in a good mental state, but coming to the gym has greatly helped me improve mentally and physically. So I used to be very strong, very skinny, but now I can see an improvement, and it's just greatly helped me overall with being healthy and being happy.
I come here just about every evening, at least 5-6 times a week. It does wonders for everything, for my mental health, my physical well-being, and to socialising as well. Everyone here is really friendly.
Yeah.
Like, you can't ask for a better bunch of people, really.
Neil McAvoy, member of the Senedd. I'm here with Lawrence at the ProFitness gym in Penarth Road, Cardiff. So, how long have you had the gym, Lawrence?
Been here for around 5 years now, but in this current format, around 12 months.
How have things changed over the last 12 months?
We now focus and we dedicate the gym a lot to the community. We donate the room, so we've got various different spaces within the gym that we donate to different charities. There's a charity for mental awareness that use the gym facilities for free on Saturday mornings. We've also got self-defense classes that use the gym and also disabilities.
How has lockdown affected you and your members?
Huge amount. So financially, it's massively impacted us. And from a mental perspective, lots of our members, you know, they've actually opened up to us and said they've been at their lowest mental points during lockdown that they've ever been. You know, from my own perspective, I was, you know, during the lockdown, I was at my lowest point I've ever been. And some of the trainers here, you know, one of the chaps, he's a really good friend of mine. He wouldn't mind me saying, because he's opened up on social media. You know, he was contemplating suicide at one point just because he didn't have the release that the gym offered him.
Yeah.
Well, let's do that, Take it off.
What categorization should gyms come under?
It certainly should be an essential service. We're saving the NHS billions and billions every year. I've looked for figures, and again, it ranges massively. But, you know, the health and well-being and mental well-being benefits that a gym provides, you know, it's taking the load off the NHS. We've all learned how precious the NHS is this year.
Yeah.
And we're all being encouraged to take the load off the NHS. You know, gyms do that. I think if you look at most members that come here in any gym, they probably visit the doctor and the NHS less than, you know, people that don't visit the gym so much. COVID is a respiratory virus that affects your breathing. You know, you can only improve that by training. You know, as you know yourself, you train. As you train more, your breathing, your cardiovascular output improves.
Yeah.
Gyms are helping save the NHS. You know, we're not the bad guys here. We're part of the solution.
All right.